Water is considered liquid gold in these dire drought conditions, so why would the city willingly let a fire hydrant leak for days?
With all the resources that the city has and the manpower, there's no reason that this shouldn't have been taken care of sooner.
But the blatant waste of water might be necessary so your faucets don't go dry. We get answers from the city.